Hello, everybody. This is Norm with Two Guys Farming. Welcome to the Michigan Map. This is episode 32 in our Farmer's Journal. And you're looking at a very dirty New Holland. We've got a horse planter on the back. And this is field two. And we're next to the Southwest Farm. There's three farms on this map. It's a big map if you haven't played it. It's probably one of the biggest maps, I believe, in the game right now. So, we're going to hop on in here, start her up. We're going to plant canola. This is field two. And not sure if we have, let's find out. We do. 15 meter drill. I believe this is 15 meters. Yeah, perfect. Okay, yeah, so we're going to plant canola. And let's just back this guy up a little bit. Cool. So we get him started on his way there. Shouldn't take him long. And now we've got our JCB with the Breedle fertilizer. This is field seven. Sorry about that. Had to cough. Alright. Hopefully in this episode everything will go well with the recording. Had a little bit of an issue in the last one, but let's see how this one goes. Alright, so excellent. Northwest. Alright, let's just drive over there. We started on the opposite end. That's okay. So once the New Holland is finished sowing on field two, we're going to bring him over here to plant canola. So we'll have canola growing on 25, which has already been planted. We'll have canola on 44, which has already been planted. 13, which has already been planted, and lower left-hand corner, you can see the New Holland is planting. Alright, so let's get him started. 7,000. I'm hoping we've got enough to finish this field. That's the plan, anyway. So, yeah, we're going to have a pretty big canola harvest, that's for sure. Okay, so that's good, I think. All right, now, here's our JD. We're going to leave that for now. Here's our Fendt. Okay, so this is steamed potatoes. Now, you notice we've got some money in the bank. I sold off a bunch of, well, not a bunch, but a little bit of everything. So we've got some money left over. I bought a new Seedmaster, so we put that right there. So basically what we're going to do is we're going to use this. We're really trying to become self-sufficient on the seeds. So we've added one of these here in addition to the one that's in that barn. I added a heap here. That's where we're going to put our pile of wheat. And I also brought over from the Batcave farm, I brought over our JCB wheel loader. So basically what we're going to do is we're going to dump wheat in that placeable heap. And we're going to use the JCB to fill the Seedmaster's. If I can Get myself out of here. There we go. Yeah, so we have our two trailer here's our tenders, one's for fertilizer, one for seed. So here's one of our seed masters. He's got 34,000 in there. So we want to go ahead and fill him up as well. So let's just check before we do that on our 83 fuel, 53 seeds, and water. Alright, so we're okay there. How much compost? 6%. Okay, so we're good there. And let's just check our water here. 78%. Okay, so we're good there for a little bit as well. Alright, cool. So, we bought some milk cows. Yeah. So, alright, so we gotta get these things all fed. Alright, so let's do that. We're gonna grab our Ural. And we're not too far away. So basically what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna take a load of TMR here and bring it over. Okay. So we'll bring this over to the other farm. This is the Bat Cave farm. We're going to the Northeast farm. We do have some seeds in there as well. So we're going to drop this TMR into the cow's barn, and then we're going to fill up the TMR mixer over there with silage, grass, and straw, and then we're also going to put down a bedding of straw for the cows. So we'll be well on our way for the milk production. We'll go ahead and pass because these guys are way too slow. So yeah, this is our Russian World War II surplus truck that we bought at auction. Really cheap and inexpensive, and it's perfect for, you know, doing stuff like this, hauling silage or TMR. There's field 25 there. That's gonna be a nice canola harvest for us. So yeah, the Ural is perfect for this kind of work, and you know, obviously it's old and didn't pay a lot for it, so you know, you don't have to worry about taking care of it and scratching it up and whatnot. So it's a perfect around the farm truck to have. There is field 45, some wheat there. We're going to be harvesting that. I've already moved the equipment over. I think I did, anyway. Okay, so this a little closer. There we go. Beautiful. Look at them, they're already coming for it. Wow. Some straw, grab some silage. Oop, which one's straw? Grass. This one. Straw. Am I not into that? It's not. There we go. Silage. Grab some water, and yeah, looking good. New Holland is done. Excellent. Yeah, look at them coming in. They're hungry. Okay, so now I think the last some grass. I think it's grass. Let's just take a look here. Chicken, sheep, cows. Wow, straw. We put. Okay, so it's only. Okay, so let's get the grass. 90,000. This is a pretty big cow operation. So, and speaking of grass, we gotta start cutting some. We gotta cover some grass. Work is never finished on the farm, boy. Jeez. It's always something to do. I think the grass goes up here. I believe. Yeah. Well, actually, this might be water. And that might be grass over there. Well, moving up. Alright, so actually. Straws. Up a little bit. No. Oh, there we go. Alright. So, let me just grab these guys here. Alright, so he's done. He's got 68. So we're gonna need to refill the seed here. Fills the gas would go. Yeah, perfect. All right, so let's get this guy. He's doing a good job. Thank you. So I guess we are gonna drive him back to the farm. So. We're good. 2 is done. 7 is fertilized. We're going to go plant that now with New Holland. We're filling up. And we're getting there, guys. Potato full. Okay. Drive on over to 7. New trailer right there. What do you guys think? I got 2 of them. I got rid of the Wilsons. Sold off the Wilsons and picked up actually 2 of those. Capacity is much greater. They're bigger trailers. So, the Wilsons are good, but I just found the capacity for these fields. Wanted something a little bit bigger. So I picked up 2 of those. They're nice mods. Tested them out. They seem to work fine. And hold on, let's see. Field 7, I think. Meter drill. Northwest. So, same thing. And canola it is. Do a little more work with the cows. Then we've got to bring our JD down to the southeast corner of the map, 34, 35, the two fields that we joined. And we're going to plant down there as well. All right, so he's good. Okay, so here we are on 45. Wow, that canola is already coming in over there. All right, good. So we're going to get the harvest started here. And there you can see is our other Kenworth with the new trailer. Okay. Now, I don't think we've only had potatoes on here. So this is 12. We have alright, so I'm gonna do a new one. Just in case. Because I don't think we've used this combine here. Starting northwest, going east. Go ahead, Lynn. Maybe we'll be fine without it. So now the case. Wow, that canola is coming in quick. Okay. Potato storage, Arden Northwest, combine to transport. That's what we want. I'm tempted to do a new one, but let's give this a try. Here's the beginning. Go. like it. Nice trailer. Okay. Now this it's a different trailer, so sometimes that can affect. Now let's see here. 45. Combine, auger, no, auger. Okay. To keep it's already empty. Okay, so we'll have to watch this case very closely. What's going on? That's silage. We're good there. We're good there. Okay. So let's go ahead and finish up these cows. Seems like straw. They're really low on straw. Grass, the whole one, everything. Grab some TMO we'll have to get from the other farm. Let's get some grass. I never seem to hit this on the first try. Okay, so we're getting there. We've got our water trailer there. I don't know if it hooks up to the back of this. We'll try it. That'll be convenient. Watch out, cow. Come and get it. Come and get it. All right, so let's see if we can grab that water trailer. It'd be nice if it hooks up to this. Not sure that will, really, but I'll try. No, it doesn't look like it. It's alright. Grab the. do those first. To fill up in these little streams and lakes, but well, actually, I think we have to fill up over here. I'm not mistaken. Yeah, beautiful. Let's see how much they can take. Once again, see if I can fill up here. Switch wheels now, I don't want to do that. We'll fill this up. We'll fill the cows and whatever's left over we'll put in the potato washer. So my nephew is playing Doom. So Doom was probably one of the first PC games I think I ever played. The original one. I know there's been a few. I think. Oh, hold on. Let's check this quad track. Ooh. This is actually working out very well. Okay, good. Excellent. 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 Why is he saying no combine in reach? He's gonna drive over that field, is he? You know what? I'm gonna do a new course. Pile of grass. I wonder if I can pick that up. Okay, so water's good. I think that's the only thing that's full, yeah. Okay, so water, silage I can give them more. TMR, we'll have to make a trip. Straw, we need more. They've already produced 1,300 liters of slurry. That's good. We're going to need that. And 1,600 liters of milk already. That's good, too. Okay. So let's go ahead and let's grab our Ural. So what do we need? We need TMR. We'll have to. So why don't we do this? We'll start making our own TMR. So we have our own mixer there. So let's get the ingredients. One is silage. And of course, I'm not lined up. There we go. Okay, so I'm going to put some silage in the mixer. Little thermometer thingy there go up. I guess I should have gone sideways. I thought this also tipped back. Actually, I think it does tip back. No? Okay. Alright, so silage. And another. Do is we use the crampe and the fent to do this. This is ideal when you're just topping everything up. And you don't need more than 10 or 9,000 liters. Let's grab. We'll use the crepe. Obviously, unload the steamed potatoes. Whoops. Grab 20,000 liters of silage. Sir. should get it pretty close to full. No, okay. So now we need 40,000 liters about of grass. Holland's finished on 7. That's good. Is that a little more actually? I'm gonna do 40. Oh. So not the grass. Yeah. I'm gonna start cutting grass. Side. We're all planted. We only have this one field to harvest. So we've got plenty of time now to cut grass. We're gonna fill it all the way. We'll fill the TMR, and then whatever's left over, we'll put in the bedding for the animals. I guess we need about 50,000. So I was saying, my nephew, he just bought Dune. So it was pretty funny when he was telling me how when he was 8 years old, I bought him the game, the first Dune. So we were kind of laughing about that. So I downloaded it. I haven't really played around with it yet. Let me just get about, let's see, 10,000 liters? We got straw. We're 40%, so yeah, we can take a full load of straw. So it looks pretty insane. It really does. And he's been totally digging it and sending me messages all the time. Also reminded me how I took him out of school when he was 7 years old to take him to the Pokemon movie. And how I took him to the Matrix when he was 9. So, yeah, I don't know. I guess that's okay, isn't it? I don't know. Whoa. What's going on there? But Doom was one of the first PC games I really played. The game now is 48 gigabytes. Can you believe that? 48 gigabytes? I think it was like 8 megs. On my 486-33. Okay. So they're filled with straw. One thing that we're full, yeah. Water and straw, 100%. All right, good. Alright, let me just check on this case again. Alright, so how much? He's 50% full. Yeah, see, the Wilson would be full right now. It's 42,000 liters in the Wilson. And that was the problem, because the case and the Bergman would have to go back to the combine with a half-full wagon. So that's why I wanted to get a bigger trailer. Alright, so I'm gonna record the course now. Ooh. Yeah, it's a big load. Just gonna have to take it real easy. Especially on the grass. Yeah, you can see it just wants to spin out. Yep. Oh boy. It's alright, I'm just going to take it nice and slow. Nice and slow is the key. Ooh, even that was slipping. Oh boy. Oh no. You gotta be kidding me. This is gonna be weird now. Oh, this is a bust. All right, total bust. So the question is this too much weight, too much trailer for this Kenworth? It appears so. This is almost double what he's normally hauling. He's kind of struggling. Definitely kind of struggling. Grab the Peterbilt. Yeah, I mean, he's fine now that it's empty. Yeah. Yeah, see, he's doing great now. See how he does on the grass. Yeah. Unfortunately, I think this is too much of a load. Well, I can grab the Peterbilt, but I need to load that Corsican. It's this one, so I know where to start him, so that he'll match up with the Case and the Bergman. What I'll do is I'll just do this manually for now. This may take a little straw, not 19,000 liters, but oof, might as well top it off. Okay. And the rest, we're just gonna back here. Alright, so we're out of grass, so that's all we can do with that. We've got pretty much filled with silage and straw. So let's go ahead and just put this crampy back here for the potato, I guess. Curiosity. Which silage it's made to a team or whatever. I don't think it'll be a lot, but yeah, 1600. But you know what? We'll leave that there. So as it's making TMR, it'll just go in there. Okay, so. Pretty good. Cows are doing really well. Plenty of food. Yeah. Eat up. All right, cool. All right, guys. Well, I think we'll leave it here for now. And thanks for joining me. We got a lot of stuff done, so I had a good time. Hope you did as well. And I will see you guys in the next episode. Take care. Bye-bye.